the old homestead.
Sort of memory.
Yes.
The picture is a memory.
It is.
Det är fotboll.
Fotboll.
Ja, fotboll. Fadern och bollen, ja. Ludvig, vad det var.
Ja.
Hörde på radio, ja.
Jaha.
It was still a big family with 7 children. Mm-hmm. And the 4 eldest you can see here on our right, it's Susanne, Ulf, Pontus and Lisbeth, painted by Carl, of course. And the 3 youngest we'll see inside. And before we go in, I want you to know how unusual this home was for the time, that Carl and Karin, they created a new style that is now typical Swedish, but for others at this time, it was really something shocking and crazy what they did with all these colors and all the light, because more typical home from this time, they are much darker with heavy furniture and yeah, dark colors and mm-hmm. things like that. So this was really something new.
Makes me want to go home and work in my garden.
Oh yes.
Make it pretty.
Mm-hmm. Yes, you have.
That, you know, like your geraniums.
Yeah. Yeah.
Eyewear are we wearing today, ladies?
These are Roberto Cavalli's.
Well, I have Tom Ford today.
And that was also the year when it ended. Because this ship that you see here right behind me only sailed for about 30 minutes. This is one of the things that makes her special. But the other one is also that it's the only 17th century ship that's entirely restored today.
Besides, they sailed with the lower gun ports open. Most of the times when you had ships like this one with two gun decks, you would sail with the lower gun ports with different very known and famous heroes and figures from these different.
If maybe you can come here and
maybe we can have a new
brand or new model or something like that. I would like that. So come here.
Yeah, that's not bad either way. It's not bad.
Thank you. The legend says that the Viking dragged their ship to the land, turned the ship upside down, and had the meeting under the ship. This is an upside down turned Viking ship.
Recording everything, even Fika. Can you count in Swedish?
Räkna till tio.
På svenska.
En.
Två. Tre. Fyra. Fem. Sex. Sju. Åtta. Nio. Tio.
Now, engelska? One.
Ska du räkna på engelska?
One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Now we're all in church.
All right.